Do I have any choice?
You are now famous enough to use the Sweet. Scary laugh expression.
Oh, I didn't even read that. Excuse me. My bad, guys. Of course, if anyone really cares, you can just go look at it yourself. Anyways, me hammer at Rookwood Rage. I got better plans not to do that. I didn't mean to cast my magic. I've been playing some Fallout New Vegas, so when I meant to click start, I clicked B accidentally. So, anyways, this is what we have done. We got the primary quest, which is the Coal Skates. We can do that later. And we have the Westcliff development. We got Hobbs Squatters, the Blind Date. That looks about it. So first thing we're gonna do is head over to the Westcliff development, get our money, and gonna notice how much this has changed. A lot of things in this game actually have changed a lot since we left, and you will see what I mean in a minute. First, I gotta put all my old clothes back on and make sure I got my weapons that I want. So, anyways, since we've been gone for 10 years, there's been a lot of development. One mainly being Westcliff, others, Bar Lake was drained, I believe. Not the lake, but there's like a small lake that was drained. Old Towns is very nice now. There's a lot of things different. So, anyways, Westcliff is the first, but before we do that, I'm going to make sure I got my items on. Oops. Clothing. Let's put my clothing on first. If it loads, there we go. Outfits. Where is my not whole knight's outfit? Hell no. So we're definitely not complete with the not whole knight outfit, but pretty close. Now where's my head? Helmet. Highwayman hat. No. No. Oh, this is it. Yeah. Can't go without that. Coats. Take the no coat off. There we go. Everything else looks... Well, I need my glasses. Can't go anywhere without my glasses. Alright. And make sure my weapons are on. There we go. And my range. There we go. So now, we could see the new Westcliff, which we can actually start buying property, which I'm going to go ahead and do real fast. So just stick with me, folks, for 1 second as I buy everything. Luckily, I don't have to adjust the rent, or that would take even longer. Sometimes they don't like to get examined when you click A. Which sucks. Go around, buy everything real fast. These are going to be the toughest to buy, just because you have to kind of hop off at some points just to click on the thing. Not this one, though. That was like... Oh, crap. Nope. I just want to buy and rent out, not move in. What else do we have? This one. Let's go ahead and buy and move in real fast. We're going to sleep for 6 hours. And then we're going to rent it out. We need to sleep so we get our health. What better place to sleep in our own house? Well, kind of. Now we're going to rent it out. Yes. We only got two more little caravans, or whatever you want to call these, real fast. Oh, yep, they are called caravans. That's what I thought. Didn't know if this game had a specific name for them. Alright, sweet. Now let's move on to the city. This is the new Westcliff that you can see. It is much nice, much improved. See, look, everyone's loving me in here. I don't know why. I have like come in and there's like tons of people with love signs over their head. Look at everyone has like a love sign. I must be good. I must finally gotten to the good side where everyone loves me now. Everyone wants to give me gifts, but that is okay. I don't need gifts. Your gifts are shitty anyway. Food trader, I did not mean to... Oh, okay. Thought I clicked A on the food trader. I did not mean to talk to the food trader. What is that, a potion trader? We're going to go ahead and see what potions she has real fast. Potions are always a good thing to stop by and grab. She only has 5. What the hell? Very bad economy and Westcliff, but it does look pretty nice. I believe this... can I buy this? Oh, it's on this side of this little post. Very nice blacksmith shop right here. 5-star blacksmith shop, so I might head here to get weapons. Another place I would head is... Well, let's go up here and get the treasure real fast. I already know where it's at. Tons of treasure chests in here. And we can have them all. It's not a bad deal to open these for some reason. So we're just going to go ahead and get all of them. Even though I probably won't use half of them, but... It's a very nice house. And it looks like a prostitute behind me right there. Money bag, I like. What else can we get? We still gotta buy this thing. Oh, sweet. Concentrated will potion. I might use that off camera.
You are so special.
Just because I might have a lot of them, and it takes kind of time consuming because it keeps backing you out every time you use them. And money bag, awesome. Anything else? I think I got all the chests. I don't know where my dog's at. Oh, whoa, buddy. The hell are you doing? Alright, let's go ahead, sneak past this. Oh, nope, I actually gotta go buy this real fast. Oh, wow, she's jumping for joy. Man, it looks like a job here, probably a bar. Yep, it is a bar. Let's go ahead and continue over and see. I can't remember what his guy's name. Carriage driver, wow, that's cool.
Well, if it is my old business partner. I never thought I'd see you again. What a wonderful surprise. And you couldn't have come at a better moment. Have you ever seen such a marvelous transformation? Families enjoying wholesome fun. Not a criminal or a ruffian in sight. All poverty eradicated. And I own it all. Even the Crucible, that grandest and heroic of arenas. Great commentary team they have too. You've probably noticed I've done a fair bit of changing myself. I'm free from the shackles of that ridiculous thesaurus from the Temple of Business and Yodeling. I'm a respectable man now. But enough of that. I have a very healthy sum of gold for you here. Your investment plus 10 years of interest and my heartfelt thanks. Now, it's time I found new pastures, new ventures. The world is my bivalve mollusk. Good farewellizations to you.
Okay, Westcliff Development. Barnum has finally learned how to make sound business decisions. Thanks to your investment, Westcliff has been completely changed. 1,500 renown points, and I think I got some money as well, which isn't listed there. 15,000. Pretty nice, so. Oh, crap. I don't think no one saw that. I meant to click start. Like I said, I've been playing Fallout a lot. So I meant to go to my... On Fallout, you push B to go to your pit, boy, so. Slave Rescue, that's a job. Hobbs Squadrons. That will be the next thing we do. But I'm going to end it now, and when we come back, we will continue on with the Hobbs Squadrons, and then Blind Date. So, I'll see you guys next time. Have a good one.